Look who I found.
Wow, okay, third time. I hope it's a charm.
Actually, I think it is.
Go ahead, tell me.
We want to make an offer.
I told this was going to happen.
No, you didn't, actually.
This is great news. We sort of had an instinct about you guys.
Chris.
Jeremy, what are you doing here?
I need to talk to you.
Yeah, I can't. I'm in the middle of something.
This is important.
Not a problem. Take your time. I'm going to get the paperwork, and we can get started.
I'm really sorry. Did someone die?
What? No.
We have a suit on, so...
I got the job in Neversoft, Chris.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, that's cool. Hope you didn't do it for my benefit.
I did. At first. But, somehow, through all the pretending, I figured out I wanted it for me. And now that I have it, I want it for us. You were the first person I wanted to call when I got the news, and the fact that I couldn't drove me crazy. You're the last person I think about before I go to sleep at night, Chris. Look, I miss you. I miss you, and I want you back.
So sweet.
I want to buy you a house.
That's my man. Step up there.
I want to buy you this house.
Back up. Ain't buying my house.
Oh, it's fine. No.
How the hell are you talking about buying my house?
I know.
Breathe. I'm breathing. I'm breathing. I got it.
I know you.
I want to be your wife, and I want you to be my husband. I want to be your husband, and I want you to be my wife. So bad. So, will you marry me?
She did it because she changed the game.
She did what?
Oh, don't worry about it.